Hello dear friends, today we are going to make this beautiful chart paper flask with this circular chart paper. The process is very simple. You can make such a bunch of flowers and beautify your house or even gift it to your relatives and friends. For this you will require a circular paper of any color, a green paper for making leaf, green straw, glue and a pair of scissors. First of all, start cutting the circular paper into a spiral pattern. If you are not used to with cutting the spiral pattern directly, you can first draw the pattern and then start cutting it. While cutting, make sure that you don't cut the paper entirely but leave a little space for the base. Next, start quilling the paper from the end from where we have started cutting. While quilling, make sure that you hold the quilled portion tightly so that it doesn't get loose. Now, paste the quilled portion over the base with the help of a glue. And while pressing, make sure that you press it gently so that the petals remain intact. Here is our beautiful flower. You can also decorate it with a thermocol ball. Now for making the leaf of the flower, draw the pattern of the leaf on the green chart paper and then cut it with a pair of scissors. Now, paste this leaf on green stem which is made up of straw with the help of the glue. You can use any stick as well. Now, paste the stem on the rose. Here is our beautiful rose ready. You can make such a bunch of roses and beautify your house by keeping them in a flower pot. You can gift it to your friends as well.